Now, the history of the highlight reel, people know that I like to stir things up, like to mess with my guests, but tonight, things are a little bit different, Ryback, because I kind of, when it comes to John Cena, I actually see where you're coming from.
Look, I don't need your approval, Jericho, on what I did.
Pretty hostile here, but my point is this, Ryback. You keep talking about Ryback rules. What I want to know is what are Ryback's rules? I mean, I'm sure they're not don't eat carbs or don't go swimming until 30 minutes after you've eaten. I think your rules are much simpler than that. I think your rules are you'll do whatever it takes to win. You'll do whatever it takes to get to the top, to win the WWE Championship. And I can understand that. I understand where you're coming from because I did the same thing. I've been WWE Champion 6 times. And to do that, I developed a chip on my shoulder bigger than the Big Show. I had enemies everywhere in this company, whether it was John Cena or Shawn Michaels or Bob Flippin' Barker. It didn't matter. If you weren't with me, you were against me.
And let me guess, this is the part where you say you've seen the error of your ways. And yet, you judge me for doing the selfish thing? I take care of me.
I understand that. I'm not judging you. I'm not judging you, but by the sounds of things, they are judging you. The Jerichoholics in here tonight are judging you. See, they're booing you, Ryback, because they understand the difference between what it takes to, let's say, beat The Rock and Steve Austin in the same night to become the Undisputed Champion. And beating a one-legged John Cena in a last man standing match. But maybe the end justifies the means, Ryback. Maybe you're gonna get what you want. Maybe you'd rather be the type of cowardly champion that cuts corners and takes the easy way out rather than being the nice guy who always finishes second. But be careful what you wish for, Ryback. Because you could win the WWE Championship at Extreme Rules, but if you do win the championship, you're gonna lose the respect of every one of these people here and every member of the WWE Universe.
What makes you think I won't drop you right here, right now?
Because I'm looking right in your eyes, and I don't think you're gonna do a damn thing. You know it's the Mac Militant.
Come and get it all. Hold it right there, player. Jericho, Ryback. Now that's not the way it's going to go down. Now if you two got some business you want to settle, then you will do it in tonight's main event. So then, for the first time ever, Ryback, you will go one-on-one with Y2J Chris Jericho.
Well done, Teddy. Oh, and a cheap shot by Ryback. That's become Ryback's MO as of late. But nonetheless, the main event has been set for tonight. That man, Ryback, one-on-one with Chris Jericho here on SmackDown.